one of the things that formation has taught me, as I entered, I was really energetic about being a friar and being ultimately, if God was calling me to it, to ordained ministry as a friar. But what formation has taught me is that my fundamental call is as a follower of Christ. And then to know that that finds its expression in my call as an Augustinian friar is only a greater grace that God has given me.